Middle Girth. She was plain in appearance, yet had mighty power, protecting the balance between good and evil. She lived in a glorious temple atop a magical bridge. Her realm served as the gateway for safe passage between divergent lands to the north and to the south. Tweena was a powerful goddess who brought peace and balance to her loyal followers. Unfortunately, the land she ruled was not fertile. No crops would grow, no rains would fall. Tweena kept her people safe, but life was not always easy. There were also secrets held deep in the land of Middle-earth. There was a legend that grew in the shadows. Villagers were often heard to say, "Beware the giant's water." To the north was the fertile valley of Bahi. Its rivers gushed freely, its waters rich with clams and juicy crustaceans. Its forests provided the finest beaver pelts in all the land, along with vast supplies of fresh yeast, which yielded the most delicious bread one has ever tasted. It was indeed a heavenly sanctuary, full of happiness and warmth for all its people. Very sensitive and often difficult to find. The villagers would tend to themselves as their reclusive leader stayed hooded in the shadows, only to reveal herself in times of great stimulus. Only then would she rise to reveal her shuddering power.
so his resources would never be. But he would never find the power that he craved. And the years went by, the whole realm fell into dismay. The rumors of fire, he tried to wreck this power, faded away. He could no longer control the eruptions of his cave. Tweena held the balance, but no one would come this way. Some who doubted what glorious existence. But one man knew the truth, yes, one man would come forward. Fortier was a famed archaeologist, and he was an aggressive explorer. His father smuggled him out of Rectus, found an Mediterranean outback, and raised him in the modern world and vowed to never go back. His father's stories of the ancient lands seem quite insane, and the powers that lie dormant down in Tweena's domain.
Yes, Fournier had indeed inherited the powers
lives of the gods who once ruled these lands. To his disappointment, however, there were no more people left to rule, and there was no way he would ever leave this forsaken place. He was doomed to live his eternity in Middle Girth, in this putrid wasteland of rotting flesh and decaying noise. The harsh reality is that he not only inherited Tweena's power and her dominion over her realm, he inherited her eternal burden. He set her free to seek a new home where she could renew her powers and find prosperity. She would reclaim her rightful throne betwixt the forces of good and evil once again. And so, Fournier's giant curse has become...